Hi, welcome to the new CTF tutorial. Today we make the ScanMe challenge from the UMass CTF 21, and it is the MISC challenge. Let us see. It say the top layer is a lie, and we will get a ScanMe XCF file. It's a GIMP file. Let us download it, and then we can open it and open it in GIMP. Now you can see we have two layers, and the top layer is a white layer. We can delete it. And now you see we have a QR code, but the QR code is in one corner, lightly destroyed. First, you have to fill the corner with white. A bit more here. Now we can copy and paste one of his black rectangles and move it to the lower left corner. Now you can scan it with your phone or you export it. And now you can open an online QR code reader, upload the image, scan it. When you get the IMGU URL, open it, and voila, here's your flag. Thank you for watching this, and I hope so. We see you soon.